Hi guys, good afternoon. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are fine. I'm not feeling fine. I'm just waking up from sleep right now. So the person that is repairing my fan is here. I want to put stand and ceiling fan in my room. I'm having standing before, but it's like it's not touching us again in the body very well. So my husband now bought a new one for me. So the person that is putting it is here. So I want to take you guys along. Yeah, let me take you guys along. They have put the fan has started working. The man have left now. Are you seeing it? The fan have already stand.
We put it. If you want to put the fan, you now put it from here.
So I have already paid. The man have already checked my freezer and she said that it's gone. So there's something that he quite don't remember again. That everything that he checked that I was going to buy from the freezer is 60,000 naira. How much will I come buy the freezer? How much will I buy the freezer? Why you go just tell me such amount? But the things that another person have checked it and also that person says it's 62,000 and this one is saying that it's only 60,000 naira, both everything that he's going to bought. He's going to fill gas in the freezer is 9,000 naira. And the oil and what is on that thing when you call that black thing where they did for freezer, that one is 39,000. So everything is very costly, sha. This freezer just stopped working and the man have checked it right now. It's very costly, so I don't think if I can. Anyway, sha, my husband said that if she come back from travel, he will know whether he will fix it or not. So I'm going to the bargain salon to give myself a new look. So I would like you guys to go along with me.
My baby started sick. He cried a lot and it made me feel bad. This boy cried a lot. I'm so weak. I lost all my subscribers yesterday. So it just made me to sick too. I don't know if my baby or my freezer that spoiled or my subscriber that I lost. It's very difficult for me, my sister, since today I have not been myself. I have a lot in my head. Let me just go and clear this hair. Let me know what is happening to me. So I'm going.
Let's go together.
Let me give myself a new.
Let me send you a video. For my eternal subscriber, may God bless, may God open all the snow for you in Jesus' name. Amen.